In the red corner. So much hype surrounding this big
match. Right.
Can't wait to see what goes down when the opening bell rings.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go for round one. Beautiful counter punch. Good punch. Left counter punch will score. Good one. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You find the swarmer, you've got to protect everything. The body with the elbows, the head with the forearm. You've got to try and push him off balance because they will just stay in your face.
Lands with the right counter. Been step back for just a moment. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Oh, what a punch! Punch, counter punch. Keep an eye on this slugger. As you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
Speed generates power. Timing is everything. If you've got speed, you can pop, knock anybody out. You've just got to hit them in the right spot.
You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Good counter punch. Neither man really defending themselves.
It's on another level.
How do they carry that into the next round?
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as a fighter, and the cornerman's got to put a firecracker.
There's the bell to start round two. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. Fight is all about distance for this man, and you can see he's using that length advantage.
Very smart, very sharp. This is a fit young man style that he's got to get inside that long reach. Not many fights can do that.
Great counter right hand there. And this with that jab. Just misses with that big right hand. That counter shot lands. Good counter left hand there. Positives and negatives in the heavyweight division are the same. You can win the fight with one punch, and you can lose the fight in one punch.
I've seen it so many times. One punch changes everything. I've seen guys winning hands down. They decide to showboat and show off, then blam! It's over. So they've got to stay sharp. One punch changes everything.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched.
And Deontay Wilder just got clipped. And down goes Wilder.
Frazier's pressure is relentless.
Deontay Wilder rocked right now. He's in some serious trouble. That'll be a 10-8 round for sure with the knockdown.
Frazier's pressure is relentless. Here he comes.
There's the bell for round three. He got knocked down in the last round. Let's see what he can do here.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got to hustle now. He's got to bluff him.
Nice counter shot. Big left there, but misses. scores. Nice counter. Got his gloves up to block the left jab. They exchange punches.
Ooh, he tried to take his head off.
Puncher, you're not as concerned with how many punches you throw, it's about how many you land and how hard they are.
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on just their power alone. Forget tactics, they know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
And they figure out the combination to this safe.
They're so close, so close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Just got clipped and he's in a world of trouble. I don't know if I've ever seen him this hurt before.
Oh, he broke through the guard.
One, two, three,
final 10 seconds here. It's probably a round he'd rather forget. Well, this next round is going to be crucial considering the knockdown we just witnessed.
I love the response though.
There's the bell for round 4. Let's see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
Oh, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything full barrel because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
Catch and shoot. This fight has a real good flow to it. All right. It's like a game of joust. They both got their swords. They're slinging it.
They stopped the fight.
Well, there you have it. It is official now.
Legit.
And that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
Legit. I don't like that. Listen to that.
Yep.
When he gets back to the gym, his
yep.
team is going to give him hellfire. This is what you work on as a fighter.
I agree. Stop the fight. As much as I don't want to, they should stop the fight. Yes. Fourth round, sorry. Hit the fight. Y'all know what to do. Hit that like button. I'll let you boy. So, we are out.